Eniola Badmus TV, entertainment without bounds.
And gentlemen, I am glad to announce to you that the cinemas are open. I mean, it's been a long wait, but what better time to have this announcement come to you than the first day of October, where we are also celebrating Nigeria's independence. And guess the movie that is launching the opening of the cinema? It is Fate of Alakada. We've waited for this movie for so long. I mean, it was supposed to be premiered before the lockdown, but hey, graciously, we are still out here to support Stoyin Abraham, Brother Shaggy, and a host of other people who are on this movie. It's a star-studded movie, and I know you've been anticipating it, and you cannot wait. I see a couple of people wearing Ankara right here, and it is the Ankara for the premiere, and I will be talking to them, get to know their expectations for the movie, and yes, maybe when they come out, also get to know if they enjoyed the movie. This is Eniola Badmus TV. I am Eleshomo Yosorialua. Come with me to another fantastic time. You can definitely tell that the Fate of Alakada gets a lot of people excited, and I have this beautiful couple who've come out to see the movie. And yes, they didn't just come out to, they are coming out rapping the Ankara for the premiere. You guys look gorgeous. How you doing?
Very fine.
And how are you, sir?
No, very fine.
Mr. and Mrs. October 1st, and here you are celebrating with Fate of Alakada. How do you feel coming out?
I feel very, very great. Yes.
I know that we've had a delay with this movie. We're supposed to have it in April, and now it's coming October 1st. How was the delay? What did you feel when we had to wait that long?
Wow, I can't even express how it was, you know. We're all excited, and at the end of the day, we are here for the Fate of Alakada.
And you, sir, the delay, how did you take it?
Oh, it's not bad. It's not bad, at least.
Had this Ankara since April, right? Since sometime March or April, and you finally get to rock it. Now that you're rocking it, are you feeling some kind of way?
No, I really like the material. It looks so smart.
Interesting. Your love for Tony Abraham is very obvious. I mean, for you to go ahead to get the Ankara, tell me, why do you love her so much?
Oh, Tony Abraham is a wonderful man. You know, he's a woman that loves. That has good heart for people. No, it's a great woman. So I really enjoy her movie. I like to be around her anytime she's having any event. She's a good woman.
So how will you act when you see Tony Abraham this evening?
Wow, I was very excited.
You've seen her already. Show me, how did you act? How did you act?
You know, I just say, because we've actually waited so long for this moment, and you know, seeing it come to reality, I'm so excited. You know, it's something we're waiting for. We've been anticipating the show day, and thank God, here we are. I'm very, very
interesting. I know that you can't wait to see the movie, and we are going to let you go. When you come out, you let us know what you enjoyed the most about the movie. Thank you so much. Movie. Tell us about your role in the movie. And is it your first film?
See, a lot of my friends in the industry are really having a lot of faith in me, putting me in their movies. So no, it's not my first film. Thanks to a lot of my, like I said, a lot of friends in the industry, and you know, supportive of, I guess, my art as well. I do love acting. I don't think I'm an actress, but I think I'll be able to grow into it, yeah, and learn more. But my role in this is very interesting, actually. I'm supposed to be, not like I'm supposed to be, I am sort of like a, you know, like the person that just doesn't want to enter trouble and all those kind of things and whatnot. It's very, I would, you know, really want you to watch it like over and over and over again.
Nikoka repping the Alakada Ankara. How are you doing this evening?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Good to have you come out to support Tony Abraham. How do you feel?
Oh my God, I love her. And I'm actually in the movie, so I was like, yo, I have to come now. And it was just such an amazing film. I love it. And this is exactly what we need right now in Nigeria. You know, lighthearted fun. But the story actually has a lot of morals and lessons for people to learn. So I really like that aspect. It was not your conventional just funny movie. You know, it made sense. And I love that. I love the logic behind it. And the production as well. The production quality was really, really good.
The lady of the moment, the mama we are celebrating right now, Yetunde herself, Fate of Alakada One. That's what we're celebrating today, and I'm glad to be here. Good evening, how do you do?
I'm fine, I'm really fine.
I'm excited at you, that your work is finally out here, putting smiles on people's faces.
I'm happy, I'm excited. They should just come and watch it so I will make my money back.
I know that the wait has been really long. How did you feel during this period?
I'm happy.
We know that the process to shooting this, you really went hard. You brought in so many people. What was the decision? Why did you make that decision to bring in so many people on it to create magic?
It's just everybody that fits in the character, that's just it.
Who is your favorite character?
No, I don't have a favorite. I love all of them.
I mean, talking about when you conceived the scripts to everything.
I love everybody.
People even let the cat out of the bag. But now, how do you feel looking at people turning out to see it?
I'm happy. I know my fans are always... I was actually scared this morning, but I got a lot of DMs and calls from my fans that I told you we are coming. And they did.
They are here. We are celebrating. Thank you so much, Ma. Let's continue to scream it out and tell people to keep... Come watch the movie. It is still here in the cinema and it's open for you. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend. And yeah... Tony Abraham, I said she has created magic for you and you need to come out. Don't miss it for anything. Get tickets for your family, your friends, your loved ones, because this is the first time the cinema is opening in months. So why shouldn't you come out? Why shouldn't you? I know there are so many people in it you probably are waiting to see, but who are you particularly looking forward to seeing the movie apart from Tony Abraham?
Shaggy, look at him. Shaggy, yeah. I actually came from, you know, as Unilag student, now we support our own, you get. But Shaggy, man, I want to see his new attitude in the movie, yeah.
Interesting. So tell me, what do you love the most about Twain?
About Twain? I won't say a particular thing. Man, she's cheerful, like, she's just nice. Like, I've been on her social media, she does give away, she does a lot of stuff, man. Twain, I love everything about her. Her vibes is just there, man. Like... She has the vibe.
Well, it's the fact that we waited so long for it to come out. Now that it's finally out, how do you think people should react to this?
You can see the reaction, even without telling you. People are reacting based on the fact that they've expected it for so long. People are reacting based on the fact that they enjoy the content. People are reacting based on the fact that they are not disappointed. And most importantly, they are impressed by the vast improvement that has happened to Twain and the quality of our production.
Hi, wonderful people. My name is Eniola Badmus. And of course, I'm using this medium to remind you guys to please subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV on YouTube so you can get to what different trending news, you can get to what different entertainment updates, and of course, all the news going all around the world. Guys, do not forget to turn on your notification so you can get to watch all of our content. Thank you so much, guys. And guys, please do not forget that there's pandemic in the land. We need to take responsibilities and follow government rules by washing our hands. We should use alcohol-based sanitizer. We should maintain social distancing. We should use nose masks to be protected. Above all, guys, let's stay safe.
such a fantastic night out here watching the movie Fate of Alakada. And you can definitely see that a lot of people are excited. After COVID, I mean, coming out here to see the movie, or maybe coming out here to the cinema alone is exciting. Then coming to see a very, very interesting movie is even more exciting. And yes, I don't know what you're waiting for. I don't know who you want to come beg you to come out to see Fate of Alakada. Like you heard Toyin say, she did create magic and everyone enjoyed it. Coming out today, I enjoyed myself also. Again, Happy Independence Day to Nigeria. And yes, we hope to bring you more entertainment. Now that we are gradually opening up, we hope that there will be more events for us to bring to you and you will love it. Remember to like and subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV. My name is Elesha Moyosorelu.
Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without bounds.